Hey friends, Gator Mom here. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you're having an awesome day. Today I have a Kipling backpack to share with you. It's been a while since I've had Kipling here on my channel, and I love this bag for Disney. It is the Small Seoul Backpack. So this past week I celebrated my birthday, and the family and I went down to Disney Springs, which is one of my favorite places here in Orlando, to shop and dine and eat all the sweet treats and walk around. And there is a Kipling store down there, amongst a ton of other stores, of course, but I knew they had a line of different Disney bags and Mickey bags, and I wanted a real traditional either Mickey or Minnie bag, something that I could carry with me to the parks. And when I saw this one, I knew that I wanted it because it's the perfect size. I love the bright, vibrant red color and the chunky zippers that all the Kipling bags have. This is the Kipling Seoul Go Small. I think I'm saying it right. I will link it below, of course. And I've done a review on the Seoul large bag many, many years ago. I'll link that below as well if you guys wanna kinda compare the two sizes. This one here, like I said, is the small size. I'm not 100% how many different sizes of this bag that it comes in. I wanna say maybe 3, possibly 4, but this one is the smaller one. And I think it's perfect for the ages that my kids are and going to the parks. The material here is a really nice water-resistant material. The zippers are really big and chunky, so I don't have to worry about them buckling whenever I pack the bag to the max. So this is just a great, super cute bag. I love all of the old school Mickeys throughout it. Just a really, really happy with my purchase. I've carried it now 3 or 4 times to the park. We went all this past weekend and I had this bag with me, and I think it's just a really perfect size. So let me get into it, show you what I have so that you can see all the pockets and everything. Over here on the side of the bag, you have your signature Kipling monkey that comes on all of your Kipling bags. I just left him on there because he's super cute. I also have a huge antibacterial hand sanitizer from, I think it's like Dollar Tree or something like that. But this is a really big one I just have looped here on the side as well. On the front of the bag, you have one big pocket and then like a small kind of zipper pocket here in the front. In this one, I just have wipes. I typically have 1 or 2 packs of wet ones going into the parks. And then of course some tissues there. I think that might be all I have. Oh, a little pack of gum is stuck kind of down here in the front. I pack the bag pretty full this way, so I usually don't put a whole heck of a lot in these pockets here in the front, but they do hold a lot. Like my entire hand fits down in that front pocket there. Right behind this pocket here, you have another like larger zipper pocket that has a couple of compartments and things inside. Right here, I have my big O-Venture key ring with my car keys and my small wallet. This is, I think it's called the card case, but it's a perfect size. You can kind of put cash here in the back and then all my cards here in the front. It's just really small, slimline. I can stick it in any bag, pretty much. Then I think that's everything I have down in here. The zippers go halfway down, but then you have a lot of room down here at the bottom to still stuff things. I have a scrunchie down there. And then you have 3 little pockets. You have 2 that are the same size, kind of like a cell phone pocket, I guess you can say. But my iPhone does not fit down in here very well. So they are a little bit smaller. And then you have a key leash, which I just have a hair tie attached to. You guys know I always do that with my bag, so I can always find one. Pen here in the middle. Over here in this pocket, I just have a couple of reusable straws. At Disney, pretty much everywhere is the paper straws, and I like to carry these for my kiddos, so I have those in there. Then over here I have a candle for my daughter's 9th birthday. We took this in with us with dinner yesterday, just because I never know if they're gonna have candles to sing happy birthday when it's birthdays. It all depends on the restaurant and where you're going, so I had that with me. And then I have a chapstick and then a lip oil, just for extra kind of lip hydration. So I have that all there in the front. On the side of the bags, you have 2 small pockets. They are not very big. You can fit a water bottle in them if you don't pack the inside of the bag very full. I just have a hand cream over here because I've been using it like crazy. And then over here on this side pocket, I just have a antibacterial hand sanitizer spray. This one's just by Baby Bump. It's awesome. It's a really good kind of tropical coconut type scent. Then I'll show you the back here of the bag. I have our Disney bands just attached here at the top. I always do this no matter what Disney bag I have packed up. It just kind of hangs out in our laundry room. And I have, losing my voice, I have the magic bands just attached there at the top. Backpack straps are super comfortable. They are easily adjustable. My husband and I both carried it, even my son at one point, and we were able to go between all of us and just adjust the straps as needed. The grab handle here at the top is really comfortable. It's attached by these big kind of bolts, if you will, or they look like it, but it's really sturdy whenever you grab it and go on the bag. Then you also have one more external pocket here at the top. It's like a small, tiny, tiny pocket, and I have it full of dum-dums. These are just little treats if we're waiting in line and the kids need something to occupy them. I also had gum up there at one point, but I'm gonna go ahead and put the camera just a little tiny bit closer so that you can see the inside of the bag a little bit better.
All right, grabbed a quick sip of water and a cough drop to hopefully get through the rest of this video for you guys. But the main compartment here of the bag has two awesome zipper pulls. They're nice and big and chunky. And I think I mentioned this earlier about how much I love the zippers that are on these Kipling bags because I just really feel like they're sturdy and they hold up really well. So when you open up the bag here, you can open both sides down and the zipper goes to about halfway on the bag here. So you don't have to worry about anything like falling out or anything like that. When you open up the main compartment, you have a cute little Mickey back here, which I'll try to show you guys more of a close-up here in a second. And then you have a like a tablet or a laptop sleeve here in the middle. It does have some cushion to it, so it'll protect whatever electronics you have back there. I don't have much in this bag. This big case here, I want to show you here in a minute, has like everything in it that I need. Back here in the laptop sleeve, this is just a little card that they gave my daughter at the restaurant that we were at Epcot. It's so cute because it actually has all of the princesses that she got to see at dinner all signed the card. So that's just a card for her. And then right here, also in this sleeve, I have a change of clothes for my youngest who just turned 6. This is just a pair of underwear and a pair of shorts in case he has an accident. He's been known to just kind of go through random sprinklers, or not sprinklers, but you know, like the water things that they have at Disney, and get wet and then he freaks out and I don't have clothes. So I always still carry a change of clothes for him. That's kind of a good shot there of Mickey. It says all G next to him. It's so cute. And then the little Kipling Disney tag. The only other thing I have back here are the kids' autograph books. I have one for each of them. It has a pen and then the book that's attached to it here. So we did a ton of characters over the weekend between my son's birthday and my daughter's. So I made sure that I had all of them with us. I always carry them just in case, but that's what I have back there. Then in the main part of this bag, I have two water bottles, and that's probably my only, not really complaint, because we don't need a whole heck of a lot for our family of 5, but if I know we're gonna be at Disney for a super long period of time, if it's gonna be an all day out, if it's really, really hot out, this bag probably won't be the one that goes with us, just because I need to carry tons more water than what I have in here right now. But for our outing over the weekend, two water bottles were perfectly fine. We were able to fill these up, buy more at the park. But if you need to carry more water than this or bigger water bottles, you might want to go a size up as far as the actual size of the bag. But works well for us. Then the only other thing I have inside this bag is this awesome, awesome pouch. I do not know the name of it. Like I said, I've been out of the Kipling game for a little while now, but I will find it and link it below for you guys. Let me show you the pouch by itself, but give you one more shot here of the inside of the bag before I do that. Just kind of big cavity, like I said, and then you have that little tablet or laptop sleeve back there. This pouch here that I'm about to show you is gonna blow your mind. I am pretty sure I shared it years and years and years ago. It is so cute. You have the little Mickey characters here on the front. They have them, of course, not with Mickey, but inside you have 3 different compartments, and I have it packed to the max. Like, it is really, really full. But obviously, if you don't put everything I have in here inside the pouch, it's a lot smaller. And then you have a wristlet here that you can carry it around, and then of course the signature monkey. This pouch comes in all different sizes. I have a cute little mini one, which I'll show you, I'm sure, in an upcoming video. And I wanna say this is the largest, or maybe the medium. It's one of the bigger pouches, but it has a nice big chunky Kipling zipper here at the top. And when you open it up, you have 3 compartments. So over here, you have 2 open ones, and then you have a zipper one in the middle. And I suppose you could also put things right here if you wanted to. I chose not to. But basically what I decided to use it for Disney, and it's awesome because I can just pull this one pouch out and not have to worry about figuring out what's in what pouch of my bag. And going through security, it makes it super quick. So in this one over here, I just have snacks for the kids. We actually, this past weekend, didn't use much because we went into the park specifically for dinner, which is odd for us, but I have tons of different, like, Z bars, granola bars, Kashi bars, a lot fits. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 granola bars I had stuck in there. And then I also had a couple of these, like, fruit little leathers there in the pocket. So that's everything in that side. Then over here in this side pocket, I had just a couple of activities in here for my kiddos. This is just like a little color packet that I got at Target. I have Paw Patrol and Princess coloring in there for my youngest. And then I also decided to throw in his little VTech handheld tablet, if you will. It's perfect if he's like waiting, you know, for tons of different things at the park. I usually tend to carry little men. You guys know, you see them in all my videos, like little Paw Patrols or PJ Masks or cars. That this pouch is awesome for that kind of stuff too, because you can really pack it full down here at the bottom. So see how slim it gets if you don't have it packed to the max like I did? It's a great little pouch. And then in here in the middle, in the zipper compartment, I have a little mini med kit. So it's all of our stuff that we would need if there's any type of bumps, scrapes, bruises at the parks. There's Neosporin, there's a Posh Healer stick down there, which is like a skin stick for like blisters, Band-Aids for days, I have travel scissors, a little pill case. So all of that kind of stuff that you would need for like outings at the park if somebody fell or needed any type of first aid. And I have that down inside the zipper pocket. So that's everything I have packed up in this Kipling bag. I hope this review was helpful. I'll have all of the links below. I'm gonna go before I start coughing and lose my voice again. I'll see you guys very soon.